Imagine a world where companies are driven by the belief that all human beings deserve a peaceful life and a dignified way to earn a living. Imagine a world where businesses made people and the planet the priority, and coffee became a tool for growing peace. We are Mighty Peace Coffee, and we are launching the peace trade. We are women and men from the Democratic Republic of Congo, Europe, and America, who believe that precious resources, like coffee, can be grown ethically and sustainably to replace conflict and corruption with mighty peace and love. In a country where resources have fueled war, Mighty Peace Coffee was born out of the Congolese peace movement by an international team of coffee experts and innovators, community organizers, and human rights defenders. Our coffee is made from the world's finest specialty beans, with clean, natural hints of cocoa and hazelnut. It's simply delicious. We believe a company which prioritizes love of humanity, the health of the planet, and service to communities will transform the industry and the world, leaving a legacy we can all be proud of.
Nina Bugabuka, Chief Quality Officer.
Liza Elena Pizzurlos, Chief Executive Officer.
Heather Fawcett, Chief Operations Officer.
Jim, Director of New Business Development.
Dave, Founder, Partner.
And I'm JD Steer, Founder, Partner.
And now we invite you, yes, you, to be a part of the peace trade. Will you join us? Together, we can be the difference between war and peace. Together, we can build a world where everyone gets that they matter. Because to the world, you may be one person, but to one person, you may be the world.